There are three points A, B, C. Okay. So basically, this is the locus question. You have to identify that. First thing is you have to identify that this is the locus question. So such that the ratio of the distance of any one of them, ratio of the distance of any one of them from the point 1 comma 0 to the distance from the point minus 1 comma 0. So basically, ratio of distances is 1 by 3. So ratio of distances from which points? P 1 comma 0 and Q minus 1 comma 0. Okay. So consider any one point. Consider any point. Okay. Which is x1 comma y1 also. Multiply the point this one. Consider any one of the three points A, B, C. Right? Let it be x1 comma y1. So a point A and B. Hello. Okay. Now, AP by AQ, ratio of distances is given as 1 by 3. AP by AQ is equal to 1 by 3. So, 3AP is equal to AQ. Square is root of the table. 9AP square is equal to AQ square. 9AP square is equal to AQ square. Apply the distance formula. Now, this passes through D and C also. This equation also passes through B and C. Okay. Why? Because question level one have three distinct points A, B, C are given in the two dimensional coordinate. A point of the such that the ratio of the distance of any one of them. Ratio of the distance of any one of them. So, multiple A points is this ratio of the distance. Okay. So, if you consider any one of the points, consider any one of the three points, still the ratio remains same. It's like BP by BQ is also equal to 1 by 3, CP by CQ also equal to 1 by 3. So, I've taken only one point, to find the equation. And then, now this equation passes to B and C also. Find the locus equation from here. Find the locus equation from here and then you will get a circle equation. This is the equation of circle. Okay. Passing through A, B, and C. Equation of circle passing through A, B, and C. Which means this circle is circumcircle of triangle ABC. Of course, right? If the circle is passing through all the three points ABC, obviously it will be the circumcenter of triangle ABC. Okay? So find the equation from here and then find its radius. So what is the question? To find the center now. So from here you get the equation of circle and find the center of the circle. That itself is the circumcenter of the circle. Okay? So that's about 19th one. The circle x square plus y square is equal to 4x plus 8y plus 5. X square plus y square is equal to 4x plus 8y plus 5. What I'll do? Bring everything to the edges. Minus 8y minus 5 is equal to 0. Intersects the line. Intersects the line. 3x minus 4y is equal to m. 3x minus 4y. 3x minus 4y is equal to m. Which means minus m is equal to 0. At two distinct points, obviously. Intersect and then I
mean.
Intersect and obviously there are two distinct
points.
So this is the case. Then 3x minus 4y minus m is equal to 0. Okay. So this is the center. What is the center? 2 comma 4. Center is 2 gamma 4. What is the radius? Under root 2 square plus 4 square minus of minus 5. 4 plus 6 is 20, 25. So root 25, 5. Radius is 5. Now, relative positions of the relative position of the line and the circle. So what is the case here? The line is intersecting the circle at two distinct points, which means perpendicular distance from center to the line is less than radius. So D is less than R. So point C, this 2 comma 4. Apply the formula for perpendicular distance, mod of AX on real formula. So apply the perpendicular distance formula. And then D less than R. Don't forget about modulus. Don't forget about modulus. So that is about 20th.
రాసుకోమంటు
రాసుకోమన్నా మరి
ఎప్పుడు రాసుకోమని ఆడు నేనేమో రాస్తలేదు అదే కదా ఇప్పుడు ఇచ్చిపండి
తెలుస్తున్నాడు చెప్తున్నా
చెప్తాడు
అదే ఆడేం మోన
పడేసినా నేను డిస్టర్బ్ చేయను
మళ్ళీ చూడు మళ్ళా వచ్చి కూర్చున్నావు చూడు
కీర్తన్ మ్యూట్ చేసుకో స్క్రీన్ మారిపోతుంది అన్మ్యూట్ చేస్తుంది మ్యూట్ లో ఉన్నాను ఏంట Eighteenth question is based on system of circles. Sorry, family of circles. Next thing, continuation class will discuss just more general. Then concepts will be done. Then that topic will be covered. చేయాలి ఫాస్ట్ గా క్వశ్చన్ చేయాలి మనం డిస్కస్ చేసుకోగా మిగిలిన అన్ని మీరు చేసేయాలి ఆర్క్యూస్ లో అట్లీస్ట్ ఆర్క్యూస్ కంప్లీట్ అయిపోవాలి ఫ్యామిలీ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్స్ సో దర్ ఆర్ టూ సర్కిల్స్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ ఎస్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో ఎస్ డాష్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు జీరో సో ద ఇంటర్సెక్టెడ్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఓకే సో ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ ఎనీ equation of circle passing through A and B equation of circle passing through A and B is S plus lambda S dash is equal to 0. S plus lambda S dash is equal to 0. First case, ఇంకొకటి కూడా ఉంది. సెకండ్ వన్, సెకండ్ ఇస్ లైన్ అండ్ సర్కిల్, దిస్ ఇస్ ఎల్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, దిస్ ఇస్ ఎస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. సపోజ్ దీస్ టు ఇంటర్సెక్ట్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఏ అండ్ బి. ఓకే, సపోజ్ ఇంటర్సెక్ట్ టూ పాయింట్స్ ఏ అండ్ బి, దెన్ ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్ పాసింగ్ త్రూ, ఈక్వేషన్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్ passing through A and B is S plus lambda L is equal to 0. S plus lambda L is equal to 0. Next, suppose given only two points, given two points, equation of circle passing through two points, equation of circle passing through two points A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2. Equation of circle passing through two points A x1 comma y1 and B x2 comma y2. So now you are not given equation of line and also equation of circle. So here there are two equations, here there are two circle equations. So equation of circle passing through A and B. So this is the equation of family of line, family of circles. This is the equation of family of circles. Why do we say that? Means there are infinite number of circles which are passing through A and B. There are infinite number of circles passing through A and B. So on, if you keep on changing the values of lambda, if you put different values of lambda, lambda is 1, you get one equation. Lambda is 2, you get another equation. Suppose lambda is 0, what happens? You will get S is equal to 0. Obviously, S is equal to 0 is passing through A and B. Yes? So, for some values of lambda, you get S dash is equal to 0 also. For some values of lambda, you get S dash is equal to 0. So basically, if you put different values of lambda, you get different equations of circles passing through A and B. There are so many circles, infinite number of circles. All those circles combined are known as family of circles, which are actually this condition. What is the condition passing through A? Now here, equation of circle passing through the points of intersection of line and a circle is nothing but S plus lambda L is equal to. That is also as simple as this. Now, equation of circle passing through two points, you are not given a circle equation and also you are not given a line equation. So, how to find the equation of circle or equation of family of circles? Okay. Now, this will also be S plus. This will also be S plus lambda L is equal to. This will also be S plus lambda L is equal to 0. When S is equal to 0 is equation of circle with AB as diameter. Equation of circle with AB as diameter, or else you can say with A and B as endpoints of diameter. That is, A comma B are endpoints of diameter. Okay. So, how can you find the equation of circle here? You can use diameter form. So, what is diameter form? X minus X1 into X minus X2 plus Y minus Y1 into Y minus Y2 is equal to 0. That is the equation of circle in diameter form. Now, you know the endpoints of diameter A and B. You can use that form. Next, what is L is equal to 0? Equation of line passing through. This is equation of line passing through A and B. Okay. So this is the equation of line passing through A and B. That's it. Okay. So S plus lambda is equal to 0. S is the equation of circle. A and B are the endpoints of diameter. And L is equal to 0 is the equation of line. It is passing through A and B. We can use 2-point form. Yes, we can use 2-point form to find the equation of line. So that is the concept of family of circles. There is also another one. Also another one. Okay. Already discussed this one, right? Concept. So which is equation of a circle. Equation of circle. Which touches. Which touches line. Equation of circle which touches a line L is equal to 0 at a point A. Okay. So at a point A. So obviously point A is on L is equal to 0. Point A is on the line. So equation of circle which touches a line L is equal to 0 at a point A. Now how will it be? This is the line L is equal to 0. This is the line L is equal to 0. And this is the point A. This is the point A. Now how to find the equation of circle? How to find the equation of circle? So this equation of circle is nothing but S plus lambda L is equal to 0. What is S plus L? Suppose point A is x1 comma y1. S is equal to 0 is nothing but equation of point circle at A. Equation of point circle at A. Okay. So what is that equation? See, point circle means radius is 0. Point circle means radius is 0. What is the center of the circle? Obviously the point itself is the center. This is x1 comma y1. So S is nothing but x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square. That's it. Okay. Or you can say S is equal to x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square. That is the equation of circle. Okay. So y is 0, radius is 0. Now, if sum of two perfect squares is 0, then each perfect square should be equal to 0. Which means x minus x is equal to x1 and y is equal to y1. Okay. So, there is only one such point which satisfies this equation. Which is x1, y1. Because the circle itself is the point. There are no other points on the circle. It's a point circle. Okay. The S plus lambda L, already know the line equation, L is equal to 0. So S plus L, lambda L is equal to 0, L is equal to 0 is the line equation. And S is equal to 0 is the point circle equation. Okay. So this is about family of circles. Now, solve that question. Eighteenth question. P and Q are the points of intersection. Solve 18th one. నెక్స్ట్ సిస్టమ్ ఆఫ్ సర్కిల్స్ అన్న చిన్న కాన్సెప్ట్ ఉంది చెప్పేసి ఉంటే యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ద సర్కిల్స్ టాంజెంట్ అండ్ నార్మల్ డిస్కటీస్ అంటే ఏమిటి అప్లికేషన్ ఆఫ్ డెరివేటివ్స్ టాంజెంట్ అండ్ నార్మల్ అనే కాన్సెప్ట్ డిస్కటీస్ అన్న ఇన్ దట్ వి డిస్కస్ ద యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ద కర్వ్స్ దట్స్ ద సేమ్ కాన్సెప్ట్ హౌ టు ఫైండ్ ద యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ టు కర్వ్స్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ టు కర్వ్స్ నథింగ్ బట్ యాంగిల్ బిట్వీన్ ద టాంజెంట్స్ అట్ ద పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ ఇంటర్సెక్షన్ angle between the tangents at the point of intersection nothing but angle between the curves. So same here also you have to find the angle between the curves, angle between the circles, two circles intersect, the length of the common chord, all those you have to find. First is the 18th question is already posted. 18th also point diametrically opposite to the point P 1, 0. Exit. Point diametrically opposite to the point P 1, 0 on the circle is. Sixteenth question what is it? 18th to 16th. 17th direct question mid point formula adhi fifteenth question normally our model chesam anukuntunna 18 16 15 quick make it quick 18th ga first ayyadu adhi endu s plus lambda s dash is equal to 0 There are two circles, two intersecting circles, which intersect at the points P and Q, which intersect at P and Q. And there is a circle passing through P, Q, and 1, 1. So first find the equation passing through P and Q, which will be S plus lambda S dash is equal to 0. And then you have to find the condition. Okay. So for the circle to pass through, there is also another thing. Given about the circle, which is the circle is passing through 1, 1. The circle is passing through 1, 1. Here, fast ga. Equation of circle kanukunna tarvata, put 1, 1 in the equation. You get a condition of this.
So look at 18-1. If P and Q are the points of intersection of the circles. So S is x square plus y square plus 3x plus 7y plus 2p minus 5 is equal to 0. And S dash is x square plus y square plus 2x plus 2y minus p square is equal to 0. Okay. So these two circles intersect at P and Q. Okay. Now family of circles equation S plus lambda S dash is equal to 0. S plus lambda S dash is equal to 0. So x square plus y square plus 3x plus 7y plus 2p minus 5 plus lambda times of x square plus y square plus 2x plus 2y minus p square is equal to 0. Okay, this is the equation of family of circles. Now it is passing through 1 comma 1 also. Passes through. passes through 1 comma 1. So 1 square plus 1 square 2 plus 3 5 plus 7 12 minus 5 7 plus 2p 7 plus 2p plus lambda times of lambda times of 1 plus 1 2 plus 4 6 minus p square. So now lambda is equal to 2p plus 7 by p square minus 6. Lambda is equal to 2p plus 7 by p square minus 6. Now put the value of lambda here. Put the value of lambda in this equation. The value of lambda in this equation. P square minus 6. 2p minus 5. And then put the value of lambda in this equation and you will get the answer. Okay. So for that to represent a circle, basically when you put lambda with value of lambda in this equation, you get a circle equation. So as this is a circle equation. So and then for this to represent a circle equation, there are certain conditions. What are those conditions? Radius. What is radius? Under root a square plus f square minus c. So value inside the square root is g square plus f square minus 2 should be positive, which means g square plus f square should be greater than c. That is the condition we are going to apply later.